This is AP News Minute. Secretary of State Mike Pompeo reports good progress in his talks with a top North Korean official. That official is due in Washington Friday with a letter from Kim Jong-un for President Trump. The president imposed tariffs on metals imported from Canada, Mexico, and the European Union starting Friday. A number of nations are protesting the tariffs, and the European Union says it'll bring its objections to the World Trade Organization. About 50,000 Las Vegas casino and hotel workers could go on strike Friday. Bartenders, housekeepers, kitchen workers, and many others have been negotiating a new contract since back in February. And a 14-year-old boy from suburban Dallas is the nation's new spelling champion. Karthik Namani correctly spelled Quinania and gets more than $40,000 in cash and prizes. Matt Small, The Associated Press, with AP News Minute.